great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Your temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Geatblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Chopping it? So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
We're stuck again.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. We just made a huge sky lantern. That did it. We're loose.
Wait for me there.
Thank you.
for me there.
Well, this is a fine mess.
Wait for me there.
So that's it then.
Wait for me there.
Brother, get up, brother.
Wait for me there.
Alright, that's just perfect.
Wait for me there.
Get up, brother!
Wait for me there!
Fire!
Come on, get up, brother! Fine mess.
Wait for me there.
Come on, get up, brother! Fine mess.
Yeah!
if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. That boy up there, he's in 9 kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You'll have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, Father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Hold on! free us! I will free her!
Maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Fire! Fire!
Monster! Thank you.